Not New Year's night in Miami, but the celebration's bigger than any New Year's, as right now the Hurricanes, an underdog, are leading top-ranked and unbeaten Nebraska 31-24. Bernie Kosar's right arm has been a key, the freshman from Boardman, Ohio. And another very, very difficult factor that's mitigated against the Cornhuskers is the injury to their great runner, Mike Rozier, the Heisman Trophy winner, out with an injured ankle. Went out in the second half. Fourth down now. Here's the field goal attempt. Jeff Smith drills it. Didn't get there. Nebraska will get the ball with 1:47 to play. John, we're going down to the final gun, it looks like, in this one.
And you can see some coaches are very quiet and passive. Others get their group ready. And this man has been an inspirational force for this group all year long. He's not about to take a back seat right now. 1:47 between the Miami Hurricanes and the national championship.
Wide left, and it's no good. And so the Cornhuskers get back the ball with 1:47 to go. And the unbeaten Nebraska team trailing by 7. Irving Fryer. Rod Dellinger saved a touchdown. Finally, Fryer, who's been dormant, explodes for 29 yards, very nearly exploding for the distance.
What a beautiful throw. Oh. Now that was a play in which he only took 3 steps back. It's the first pass in this half on first down. And that is a very effective decision itself.
29 yards, it used 6 seconds. Covering some ground.
A lot of timeouts left. A lot of time. There's no hurry either way, but I think this man has left it all out there. Rodney Bellinger, number 4, has done a phenomenal job on Irving Fryer. Played him one-on-one throughout most of the evening. Stopped a lot of in sweeps. Let's take a look here. Just a little 3-step drop. He catches Fryer in between the zone, and we're back on the field.
Live action, 1st and 10. Gill gets it away on the run. Jane Swanson goes up in the air, but came down empty. Overthrow, it's Lee, 2nd down and 10. Without the Heisman Trophy winner, Mike Rozier, sideline with an injured ankle. That's the amount of time remaining in the game. Here's a throw. And down with the ball is Ricky Simmons. It's a good catch, and the Huskers have it down to the 26-yard line of Miami. A 19-yard gain.
Beautiful pattern. That was perfectly timed and a beautiful pattern. They can throw that ball from a drop back, and people have talked about for what Nebraska does. Turner Gill is a great quarterback. I think he could be an exceptional T-formation pro-style quarterback. It's just that he can adapt to any style.
Ricky Simmons. Way wide now, and here's a give up the middle, and this time the Hurricanes defense is there to shut down Jeff Smith. 2nd down and 8, 1:12 to play. Turner Gill with his 28th pass. Irving Fryer, he dropped the ball. The best receiver in the country, but even the great ones have a lapse. And well, Fryer's came at a most inopportune time.
Irving Fryer has not been a big factor tonight. He's got a chance, as the great ones always do, to make the catch to put them back in the ball game, and he dropped the gimme.
Steinkohler picks it up. We'll see if it's a fumble. Apparently they're ruling his arm was in motion, were they not, John?
Well, it's pretty tough to tell. We can
a play they'll never forget if Nebraska doesn't go in.
Now I don't know if this man has ever dropped a ball, and they've never been in this kind of situation before, but to be regarded as one of the top 5 players in college football, you couldn't have ever dropped a ball in a situation like that. And I don't think there's any more to say, because nobody could feel worse. He's just hoping to get another chance.
That's it. And now it could be his very last one, because the Cornhuskers have 4th down coming up. 4th down and 8. The ball at the 24-yard line of Miami. One last look. The earlier play, Irving Fryer with the goal line sprint. A perfectly thrown ball from Gill, but it's dropped. He split the defenders and was wide open was Irving Fryer. Then in his heartbreak, he collapses to the ground. And now fourth down is coming up for Nebraska. The Cornhuskers with the longest winning streak in major college football. They've won 22 straight games. 12-0 this season. Ranked number one all year. But they're down by seven.
Look at this play, Jeff Smith. Touchdown, Nebraska! The Cornhuskers somehow find a way with Mike Rozier on the sideline, his backup. Jeff Smith takes the pitch back up. Brilliantly executed play by Turner Gill. 24 yards and a touchdown. Now it's a 31-30 game. And what does Nebraska do?
I have not seen the kicker come on the field, and I don't think he's coming on the field. And I might as well, I think that they've got things going their way. Tom Osborne made this decision a long time ago. Don't think that this situation caught him by surprise. He's decided to go for two and take his shot at winning. I commend him for it.
This is for the national championship for Nebraska. Championship in all probability with an extra point that would have tied it. They'd have still finished unbeaten. But courage was so evident there. The integrity of Nebraska football in that whole state was on the line. They gambled and lost, but they're certainly to be given great credit for trying.
And let's remember, this ball game is not over.
Right you are. 48 seconds left to play.
But this is the try. I think he made the right call. I just commend a guy that has the nerve to do that. He's willing to put it out there on the line. He called a good play. The ball was dropped. That's the way football goes. Miami's played a great football game. And if in 48 seconds they become the winner, they certainly deserve to be national champions.